You see, in this life, any man that calls himself a real man must go out there and hustle to make money. Yes, because if you don't have money, you could have a bus stop. Eh? When you have money, you will take care of everything, do everything you want.
Sorry, can I ask a question?
Hey, Juman, ask.
Okay, so what exactly do you do for a living?
Importer and exporter, in capital letters. I told you before that I went to Spain. Stayed in Spain. It didn't work. Nkuba, Malaysia. I moved to Australia.
Big Joe, you've told me before, remember?
But I did not tell you how everything happened in Australia. Because when I stayed in Australia, I lived in Australia for 3 years. It was there that I hustled. Chineke Goziem, I made money. I made so much money that even my Oyibo woman wanted to keep me in Australia. I told her, "Mbano, I must come back to my fatherland."
Sorry. Is that to say that you're married?
No, not that kind of marriage that you are thinking of. It is the one we use in getting papers. It's just at the end of the day, the woman was like, Big Joe, I love you, I love you. You know, you both people are love. But I cannot marry an Oyibo.